Qatar is considering raising at least $9 billion from international bond markets as the gas-rich nation, boycotted by its neighbors, seeks to replenish state coffers, people familiar with the matter said.